That's why I don't like that word advisory, because what are you getting advised on? Sometimes you're just getting advised on how to make estimated tax payments. That's why when you're thinking about hiring a tax professional, make sure that you look in the advisory contract. Does it include tax planning, a way to actually reduce your tax bill? Or else sometimes those advisory services just lead to you being advised on making estimated tax payments.